going to very quickly make one up as I go along. This is just clean water. Sienna. Ultramarine blue. For a few clouds in, it's mainly pine's grey with a bit of alizarine crimson. Just going to try and keep them subtle. A bit stronger. The paper stretched slightly after wetting it, so I'm just going to refix. Pull it flat and refix it with the bulldog clips. Just going to put in some distant hills. So it's ultramarine, just a little bit of raw sienna, Payne's grey, same colours I've already used. Burnt umber, ultramarine. Burnt umber, Payne's grey. I haven't even cleaned the brush yet. The lemon yellow. Actually, I'm going to clean it now. It's getting a bit muddy. Lemon yellow. Ultramarine. More lemon yellow, Payne's grey, darkened the green a little bit. bit of ultramarine. Burnt umber. Burnt umber, ultramarine. More ultra. More ultramarine. Sweep it round like that. Bit of land at this side. Darker. I'm just going to pull this flat again. I'm just going to very quickly, where are we? 7 minutes. I might have just taken off tonight. Very quickly dry this. So I just want to get it in before the 10 minutes runs out. I'm going to wet me flat brush, take most of the water off. I'm just going to stick a couple of yachts in. Dab it with tissue. I'm going to stick another one about there, slightly bigger. Dab it with the tissue. Oh. And I think one more. How's the time going? 9 minutes. One more, say over here somewhere. Slightly smaller. Oh, slightly actually sod it, I'm gonna stick another one in about there. Actually that's slightly messy. I'll tidy it up a bit. Yeah, I think I rushed that a bit too much. But that's a quick watercolour in 10 minutes.